plays through injuries. He's tough. He's smart. He's everything. Coach Saul has kind of preached on players we want in this program.
I mean, at the end of the day, Rex, this is a damn good football player, and I think he would help us.
Do you guys think there's a chance he's there at 23?
No.
I think we have to move up to get him.